What is going on, my Mugiwaras? This episode is going to be kind of strange and uncomfortable for me. One, because it's thunderstorming outside. I should have learned recording during thunderstorms, like gaming stuff, isn't the best idea. But my big dog is afraid of thunder and whatnot, and my little puppies, they don't give a damn. So it's funny that he's like the big puss out of all three of them. But anyway, he's in here because if I close the door, he'll just scratch at the door forever. So, yeah, he is here, and the puppies are too, so if you hear, like, little whimpers or whatever, it's because they're being idiots. So, I kind of want to beat Usopp simply because I haven't been, but I really don't want to beat Usopp. Like, I really don't. Not this, maybe time skip Usopp. I might as well, just for, I know someone's going to be like, oh, you Usopp hater. So, I need to take a screenshot of those Jolly Rogers so I can see them all. I really hope we see Bellamere. I don't want to skip.
ここやシムラもみかん畑も私の夢も長かったけど1億ベリーまで残りあと700万ベリー今の私ならあと1回後悔すればあとたった1回の後悔でアーロンから解放されるんだ。
So this was the part that made me like Nami, because I thought she was just like a conniving bitch at first. But now, you know, this arc made me realize that she actually, you know, has her reasons.
あんたが手を回した海軍が私のお金を奪いに来たわ。どういうことよ。お金の上の約束は死んでも守るんじゃなかったの。守るぜ。俺がいつ約束を破った。とぼけるな。お前が海軍に私の金を。俺が約束を
Arlong, fucking asshole, but I love him as a villain.
Luffy, nani yo, nani mo shiranai kuse ni.
Ah, shiranai.
Anta ni wa kankei nai kara. 島から出てけって言ったでしょ。ああ、言われた。助けて。
Aw, I was hoping they would make that part animated because, please, oh come on, I wanted that part to be animated at least. That was such a touching scene. Oh well, at least we got it. Usopp. I have the strangest feeling Usopp is about to suck. You know what, let's just go ahead. Well, you know what, let's level up Usopp with money. Level 10. Very excited. I know. Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Oh,
Usopp's hilarious. I swear I hated him at first. Well, no, I loved him at first. And then he got annoying. And then later on, he redeemed himself. Like, he's cool as shit now. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't Usopp accidentally take out one of the fishmen commanders or something? That was hilarious. If I'm remembering correctly, I don't really remember. I know he took one of them out, I don't remember if it was by accident or not. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. I don't regret choosing Usopp. I'm not the biggest fan of this Usopp's playstyle. Like, I've seen gameplay of the time skip, but this one just seems a little too slow compared to Sanji, Zoro, and Luffy, of course. That Usopp run, though. You know, I was gonna say, hold on, I'll wait till after this. I was gonna say that, I bet Arlong will be OP as fuck if he got a devil fruit power, but he will never give up his ability to swim and, you know, be underwater and whatnot. That's what I'm talking about, Usopp. See, that made me gain respect for him. I mean, nothing's wrong with Usopp, but like I said, his character got annoying. Arlong, I cannot wait for Luffy to kick the fuck out of your head. Oh god. I must help the villager. Oh, don't you die on me. It has a lot of range on it. Gracious. Run, Usopp. Use the power of lies to propel you forward. Wait, I can't go that way. How am I supposed to? Unless I can go this. This is a gate guard. Exactly what I wanted to see. surprised the puppies are actually behaving. Excuse me. Coming through. Well, that was easy. How many more are there? Two more? Sun pirates, blah 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 blah. Oh god. I'm definitely not gonna main Usopp. Not this one anyway. I mean, he's awesome. I mean, this is pretty dope what he's doing, but still. Haha, that's pretty dope. This game is awesome, though. I like how it gives, you know, people that couldn't really take out these many people like Usopp and Nami a chance. I mean, Nami may be able to now. It's pretty fucking dope now.
Nami, nani shi ni kita?
Anta, koroshi ni.
Koroshi ni.
Like you got a grill going on there.
それとも
Nami, haven't you seen the anime? Luffy's gonna kick the fuck out of Arlong. Oops, dude. So where do I go? Give me an objective. What's up, Luffy? Some pirates are just... So what do I do, though? Okay, that's better. I can do that. All those question marks. Zoro? You got a question mark in your head. I don't think you... Okay. Fine. That works. I'm still not entirely sure on the question mark things. Can I go there? Yes, I can. Aw, I gotta cut off the switch. Aw, fuck. Well, that was useless. Question mark. Let's see what this question mark does. These question marks are a mystery. Maybe that's why they're question marks. I just noticed Usopp is about to die. Wow, I'm an idiot. I didn't even step in the thing I was supposed to defend. The kills out there don't matter for some reason. Oh, God. I'm pretty sure that would have killed real Usopp. Hachan, I didn't even know you were in here. Hard to believe you're a good guy later. Well, it's easy to spam with Usopp, I'll say that. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. And last one. Man, that junk actually has some range, though. Oh, God. Ah, Usopp. I'm actually realizing your worth now. He can shoot him all the way over there. That's crazy. Usopp, you're not so bad. I may actually use you more. I mean, you don't really need any other move than that one. Be health, please? Oh. Well, money can heal too. Not going that way. Ouch. Okay, now I can go this way. Excuse me. Alright, map. It says it's right. Can I shoot it from here? Usopp. Why do your projectiles disappear? I guess that would be cheating. Can I hit it from here? I wish. The game knows. Come on, Nami. Bring your slow butt. You really don't need another move besides this with Usopp. It's actually the easiest time I've had with anybody so far. Come, Nami. What are you swinging at? You fool. Nami, are you moving? Or are you okay? You're not moving. Nami. Nami, just run. You don't have to help. Just go. Just go, please. Go. Go. Look at that sassy strut. Damn it. I didn't want to use my special just yet. I cleared him out though. Go, Nami, go! Go, Nami, go! Ah, Nami. Taking your dear sweet time. Wish I could make her ass hurry up. I bet when I control her, she doesn't move that slow. Come on. Hurry up. Okay. You're just gonna stand there and look all pretty? Oh, so she opened it up just by... Well, I'm not gonna complain. Power of boobs, guys. So which one opened up? Okay. Alright. That switch is way over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, we finally made it to the switch. I don't know if I'm gonna keep that in. I mean, it wasn't that long. Like a minute, I guess. It's time for Usopp to defeat Arlong, like it happened in the show. Wait, I thought... Huh? I thought the switch was supposed to disable that. Hmm. Oh, I didn't see that last exclamation mark. It was shrouded in just redness. Yeah, there's really no need to do any other move besides this. And this, of course. Ah, the power of lies. The lie fire. That is dope as fuck. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Bam! Can I get the Arlong now? Whoops. Excuse me, excuse me. I don't care about you guys. What's going on, Hachin? Didn't I just whoop your ass? Why are you back? Hatching is ripped. Of course, no shit. Ouch. Ow, oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. So many fishmen. What's going on with all these fishmen? That was awesome, not Arlong. Usopp. Hatchin, just die already. You know you want to. Of course Usopp defeated just like in the anime. Yes. get that meat. So how do I even open up this? Oh, I didn't. Okay, thanks. That works.
アーロンってのはどいつだ?アーロンってのは俺の名だね。俺はルフィ。そうか、ルフィ。てめえは何だ?海賊。海賊が俺に何の用だ?
Ah, Luffy.
てめえは一体うちの後悔しを泣かすなよ!
ではお前をぶっ飛ばしに来たんだ!
おざけ、加藤主婦!
Oh shit. Oh god. How am I supposed to even? Usopp versus Arlong, just how it really happened. Arlong's pretty dope. Whooping your ass, obviously, as you'll see in a few minutes.
てめえの不甲斐なさを全面肯定とは歯切れのいい男だ。てめえみてえな無能な男を船長に持つ仲間たちはさぞ迷惑してるんだろう。そんなプライドもクソもねえてめえが一線の船長の器か。
You're damn right. Well said. Oh god. How much? I think I'm just supposed to dash? I mean, like, run? Yeah, that'll probably do it. I don't know why I thought I had to X dash out the way. How you got out of the way. Probably should have done that the first time, like a smart person would have. Bam, bitch. Damn. Stomp the fuck out of him. Rest in peace, Arlong. Well, we tackled that chapter pretty quick. A lot shorter than the other ones. Arlong Park has fallen. No, no flashback of Bellamere. Come on. That's exactly what I just said about 45 seconds ago. Exactly. Please just show. Just show one image of Bellamere, please. Come on. You could. Oh, come. Ah. I love Bellamere. So Usopp defeated Arlong. That's the way the story goes. Square, square, triangle, triangle. Sup, Hatchin. I said his name a few times already. Our XXXX. I swear Shanks is look like Kratos. Shanks is Jolly Roger. The legend begins. What is this one? I don't know. Let's see what it's about. Oh, I think this is the one where Luffy's about to get his head cut off and he gets saved by his dad. But I'm gonna cut it off right here because, like I said, it's thunderstorming and it's like really bad. And last time I recorded during a thunderstorm, my PS4 cut off, and I don't want that to happen again. So sorry for the shorter episode. It's still like around 30 minutes, so I think it'll be okay. But tell me what you guys think. This has been JB the Chiha. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'm out.